Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part, I forgot, seven. Yeah. Oh. There we go. I was going to say, if I did not get the glory kill there, because I did that beautifully. Oh, it's on. Where are they? There's like, if they do not show up in the next 10 seconds, I'm going to be mad. All right, gotcha. Where are they? He's like, I'm back from the explosion. I probably should upgrade the things to make this last longer. Because I'm stupid and I can never find the enemies. Hold on. Yeah, explosion! Alright, gotta switch to the super shotgun. So in the last episode, we were chasing down... Excuse me. Bam! We were chasing down Olivia, because reason. I forgot. And, she jumped into the portal head first. With her little thermos or whatever. Okay. Switch to rocket launcher. Try it! Oh. Hold on! Why aren't you affected by it? Why aren't you scared? Hopefully I can get locked in the animation and I don't... What's going on? Oh. Kill 15 damage, use pod damage. Find 3 secrets, perform 4 necro jawbreaker glories on the imp attack behind. So what happened? It was just like an endless fight? The hell portals now open back on Mars. Lost in the hell dimension, you stop the imps from absorbing our world. Carry everything you see and find your way back to Mars. So, destroy the entire population of a planet. Commit genocide. It's okay if you commit genocide. They're demons. They literally want to commit genocide to our stuff. Tell me this. Is genocide wrong if it stops your genocide? Think about it. Is genocide wrong if it stops your genocide? Like, if zombies existed now into the fire, into the oven, we're straight in, son. Because, I mean, if zombies existed, would you fight for their rights? Sup? I like what you did with the place, though. This is hell. What do demons eat? Hell energy. So hell energy perpetuates more hell energy.
He is here.
Hello? I am here. I'm the one of the lead. Do I punch it? I better punch it. Oh, never mind. He is here. Crap. Who let him in? Why did we leave ammo everywhere? Man, can this place just be...
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Oh, and then... Is it gonna get tilted over a little bit? Okay. I need to find a way in. Yeah. Okay, it seems simple enough. So I just gotta follow the path, right? Oh, look at all those little guys. Am I gonna see him fight? Alright, I'm gonna do this. I missed. I don't think I got a headshot, but... He's like, what? The world was there! I don't think I even need to fully charge it. Alright. It's like, that was a bottomless cliff, which exists in hell, because it's hell. Caps this thing. What in the world? God. Target practice. Oh, so it's like, this new weapon blows! So it's like a charge shot. That I could just be like, burp. Oh, so that's gonna be even better against like the giant sponge cake enemies. Yeah. Alright, cool. So that means I'm just gonna go here. Go to master keyboard, go to the key bindings. So I gave 6 to my pistol, I'm gonna give 6 to my gauss cannon. And then I'm gonna give the pistol 7. There we go. Do I still got it? Yeah, still got it. Free ammo. Alright. Boink. Boink. Done. So boink. I like it. So the other guys only spawn for like target practice. Up, up. Yeah, let's like actually get a few imps in here or something. Something I can actually test this bad boy out. Ramp. 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 Pushes it back a little bit too. Oh man. Ramp. 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 Oh, big guy, perfect. Wham! Wham! Oh yeah, so this is definitely, that's definitely, hey, here's a big guy that doesn't move around a lot. You need something to hit him with, bam, you got it. Which means slow motion. Wham! Oh, that thing's gonna fly for a second. Wham! Enemy, wham! Wait, what am I doing using normal shotgun? Wham! Here. Doink. Alright, I'm the best. Sup! I love how they just arrange the armor. It's so atmosphere. This looks like the remains of a fat guy. So what, do they like all kill each other on a regular basis? Why'd they do that? I think I go down there, but also, what skull is that? What in the world? Why are there still locked doors? What's going on with it? Okay. So we were on Mars. Oh, it's not a fatty. I was like, what is that thing? Oh, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, crap. Yep. Wait, 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 wait. Get up here. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. I'm the best. Alright, I don't want to suck up all this health, but it's actually not that much. Once you actually like get right down to it, it is not a lot. Oh, hi. But anyway, it's actually not a lot of help. Excuse me. Fist fight. Oh, it's a rocket. Okay. Speaking of which, I really need to get those little upgrade droids so I can actually upgrade my rocket launcher. So it can have like, I really hope it's like heat seeking or triple shot or crap. Leaving. Not help. Oh, dang it. I missed. Okay, speed up a little bit. Is that health right beside? Did you guys see that? I think that was health right beside me, so I would have been knocked back into it. Be like, wait, I'm still alive. And then he just pumped some crap out of me. Alright, give me a second. Let's get a little ways in that fight. Okay! I don't know why I was having such a hard time with that area, but I was. So I don't know if it's just a matter of I need to really improve armor, I need to, like, be more defensive or what, but that was just kicking my butt like it was nothing. All right, oh man, I wish I got that. Okay, go from here. I got the weird opera music going on, and I don't know what's going on. They say according to this I need to go towards that blue thing. Oh, it's that. I need to go towards that. Oh, there it is. Okay, excuse me. So I just gotta open this up. And then that gate opens, but I'm more worried about the rune gate. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is the... It's a key. Because we use skulls for keys, because this is hell. Everything must be floating or covered in blood or something. We don't use things like reasonable, like actual keys. Where's that rune? We don't do reasonable crap here. Everything's got to be covered in death and destruction to remind you that this is hell. I am a little miffed. I don't know if you guys notice. Seriously? Come on. Also, I saw an Argent power thing down there. I was like, man, I would sure like that. It's right there. Jump. Man, that thing right there would... Oh, please tell me I can reach through and get it. Okay, map. I'm there wanting that, but there's a blue door in the way, so I can't get to it. So, mental note, there's a blue door. So now I gotta go back up here to where this yellow thing. I don't know why that was kicking my butt. It just was. So it's making me think that it's like I need to really armor up or bulk up or get more health or whatever. Or I just need to stop being such an idiot. Or I just really need to start using the assault rifle more. Open up for me. I'm your master, excuse me. And the skull exploded, apparently it's a one-use key. And... is clear. Give me 10 seconds. The area was clear. Give it about 10 seconds, it'll get worse. Believe me. Excuse me. That's where I'm supposed to go. Wait, what are you doing? Hey. Oh, it's another rune thing, isn't it? That's a codex?
When the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon.
Wow. I actually want to hear that. And with boiling blood, he scored the Emerald Plains seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those who tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doom Slayer. Whatevs. So, I'm guessing they're talking about me. So, you are literally singing my praises. So, feel sorry for those little demon guys. Yeah, the name of the Doom Slayer, Herpeter. Okay. That guy's moving really fast. Got him though. Oops. Alright. I kinda want that, but it's above blood. Oh, wait, that's a summoner. Oh, where are you? Where are you? Wanna see a trick? Wanna see a trick? Still keep firing at you! Aw, oh, crap. You kill me. I'll sit here and be myth, but then I'll deal with it, as it was my mistake and mine alone. Alright, let's go ahead first enemy territory where there are no doubt more guys. And more heavy rocks. And they're gonna... Yeah, and she's wondering where I am and just summoning more and more people. So first I gotta find her. Yeah. Hello, bud! Rocket launcher! Oh crap, I hurt myself. Oh crap, there's multiple guys. Oh! I got one! And I blew myself up on you. Dang it. Alright, are they gonna make me go far? If they are, I'll speed up. Alright, I think I'm gaining an advantage. I think I'm getting there. The only problem is, the moment I got rid of one summoner, literally a second later, another one popped up. So what I gotta do, is I gotta dodge the Hell Knights. They're the ones that keep me running away and not chasing the little summoners, which is the ones I'm worried about. There's tons of these guys. Wow, that guy is not gonna die. Crap. Excuse me. Thank you for waiting your turn. I really appreciate it. Because as you see, I've had a very, very long and arduous day killing your brethren. So you see, you can understand if I'm like a little tired or a little impatient. So I would ask you all to very kindly and nicely please come over, take your turn, and let me kill you. Six! Aw, oh, you poor thing. Teleport me, where'd you go? Gotcha! Is there anyone else? We good? Okay, I think we're good. I think we are good. I need more health upgrades. Oh, I got those person. I think we're good. With these rivers of blood, can you imagine if there's actually a river of blood? Like, if it got crusty, oh, that'd be disgusting. Okay. You know, if you left those there so I couldn't jump on them, you probably would have stopped me from getting through. Let's just be honest for a second. Alright. Jump. Not gonna make it. Jump. But I've already been here before, so that's fine, because I was jumping and impale myself in the spikes. And then I will run up here. And then I will jump. And then I will jump. You know, good thing they just made this path for me. Because literally, I would have never been able to do it. Because I would have never been able to do it, you nuts. I don't have control over space and time like this, excuse me. I got these cool little levers. I got control over space and time about as much as you guys do. Oh, yeah. I was going to say a bunch of little guys. Oh, excuse me. Boom. Boom. Is that something? I'm going to use this opportunity to loot up. Oh, you can hear a guy. Why are you so cute? Revenant model. Astro guy, excuse me. That is definitely a teleporter, and they are suiting me up. So, oh, sweet. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I thought there was a doom thing. I thought there was a little, whatchamacallit. Wait. I want this. Yeah, we were here before. Oh, crap. Wait a second, we were here before. That means our reusing map assets. You suck. Okay. Make me loop back 15 times. Well, if anyway, so as long as they're making me reuse it. Yep. It's like, you want to know how I know they're making me reuse it? What? There's quad damage there that wasn't there before. What the crap? Oh, it's one of those things. I've seen those things before. I forget where. Excuse me. Oh, come on. Come on. Ah. It's a actual demon? Come on. Let me do it. Let me. I think those are called Kekko demons. I want to say, but I could be wrong. Well, even if they are Kekko demons, they move super slow and they're kind of rubbish. Job! Hello, friends. Goodbye, friends. Yep, Kekko demon. Now, if I remember correctly, everyone always said like that thing was the scariest thing in the world, especially when like fly down, blown down. Oh, crap! Curses I should have did. I should have went back. Should have got the quad damage and then grabbed the assault rifle and went ham. But no, I've never gotten the haste power up, or at least I don't think I have. I don't remember. Oh no. Okay, gotta go back. Gotta go do the thing. Ding, ding. Excuse me. All right. Man, Doom gotta go for an ice cream. This is depressing. All right. Let's go get that quad damage, but more importantly, that art and energy in the back. What I'm doing right now is what I should have done. Boom! Where's the next guy? Boom! Where's the next? You're done. Everyone's just done. Don't you run away from me. You're done. Oh, you're not done. My art and energy just ran out. Oh, not my art and energy, my quad damage just ran out. Don't worry, friend, I got you. Got you too. Oh, look, there's another Hell Knight. What a surprise. Okay. Yep, it was like, I'm taking damage for that. Just gonna light you up, bud. Excuse me. Yeah, they're just big enough that I can't stay near them, but they're just weak enough that I can take them on in mass. Which is does not sound right, but really it's just you can take them on as long as you are constantly moving. I'm not clear this area before getting through there. I don't know exactly where they are though, so. There you are. Missed. Alright. Boink. Boink! Ah, I thought that was. Oh, well, it broke his attack, so that's fair enough. Wait a second, what am I doing? Wham! Wham! Okay. Hello, friend! It just burns into the world immediately. A mega shotgun to the face. Super shotgun to the face. Alright. I'm gonna play defense for a little bit. Gotta get out there, get my gauze. You gotta aim this sucker. That's the one thing I don't like about it. Oh crap, did you guys see that? Here, let me turn around in case you missed it. That guy. Right there. That guy. I mean, a huge pain. Yeah, he was not playing nice. He's like, I have air superiority. Yeah, he sounded like Abel. So Maya. I am brave. Batman needs to die. Alright. Now, where is my ardent energy? Better give it to me or I'm gonna start shotgunning more people. Well, you have 10 seconds, so I'm gonna start shotgunning people. Do it. Get my art in. Yeah! I don't know what that noise is, but I'm gonna grab this. I'm like, yeah, you do that.
What's your maximum health? Oh, what's your boy?
Are you okay?
What's your
crap is that? Excuse me as I just blow everything up. Straight line. Alright. Just gonna unload into you, sir. Don't mind me. Damn, my nose is itchy again. Oh, there's another one. Hey, as long as I'm at this... Son of a gun, he jumped. As long as I'm at this range, I might as well just take pot shots. Hello. Oh, if you... Well, I'm very impressed. Now die. Excuse me. Why your organs are open like that is beyond me, though. Yeah, this is gonna be a big combat ring. Doors are not gonna open. So I gotta make the doors open, and there's only one way to do that. Kill the crap. Lost soul. That did not look like a lost soul. That looked like a weird floating skull thing. Lost skull, not a lost soul. Come on, there. Oh, goodbye, friends. All right, yeah. Zip. Jump. Cool. Where am I going? Alright! Oh, they're suicide bombers! That's what they are, they're suicide bombers. Okay, where do I go? Jump. Where am I going? Oh, there he is! There's another one, too. You too, bud. You don't think you're getting out of this that easy. Gotcha. There you go. Alright. Jump. Little island of health and armor. Come get your armor. Overwatch reference. Alright. Oh. That probably would have been useful. Oh, and vault. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that would have been nice. That would have been just dandy. Well, I guess it's going to be time for a boss fight anyway, so. Open up. Yeah, I know my invulnerability is running out. It's because I absolutely wasted it. Probably that giant green point over there. Maybe there's like a path in here. I don't know. I'm just throwing out ideas, man. Itch my nose through my praetor suit. Nah, he's just standing there like in hell. Like he can't breathe any of the vapors. He's like, my nose itches. Ah, yeah, give me that. Thankfully, I saw that now. Alright, so here's a green blinky thing. Gets me this green blinky thing. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Jump. There we go. Checkpoint reach. Yeah. Map updated, too. Is that Sumner over there? Crap. These are easy to kill. Alright, go. Huh? Bam. Are you serious? Man, this shotgun sucks. As opposed to that, just one shot and you're done. Bam. Oh crap, that was a hell night. Got him. Was that hell night? I don't know, all I know is this thing. Yep. Yep, that. See, they're really easy. It's just when there's a lot going on. Yeah. I did that just because there's fuel right beside me. Go. Oh, crap. Alright, and super shotgun. Oh, that didn't work. Super shotgun, and that didn't work. Super shotgun. And you. Then what am I gonna do there? There's something over here. He's like, I am finally getting my revenge on you. He's like, So does that blood actually hurt me? No, it doesn't. It's just blood. because, you know, the souls of the damned gotta be somewhere. Oh, I got haste. So now I move super fast. Unfortunately, moving super fast means almost nothing when you don't know where. Hello! Oh, I'm spinning around you. He's like, oh yeah, I'll do a little spin attack. I'm like, screw you, man. Momentum swing? I don't know what that is. Boom, boom, boom. I got weapon point upgrade, though. I don't know if you saw it, but I was pretty fast. I moved with great swiftness. Oh, look at that. It's a giant. Wow, what skull was that? There's a thing we always notice, like, when you see these gigantic skull monstrosity things. Oh. But I want to be over there! Nope. You're no fun. Oh, it's saying I gotta go over there now. Alright, alright. We've been skipping around a lot, so I have lost track of time. Yes, friend. Okay, so I got micro missiles. Let's see, remote press to detonate any rockets in flight. I guess. Press and hold the mod button to lock onto one star and fire will quickly. That sounds amazing. To zoom in and charge a high damage bolt, that would sound amazing. To power the moves disabled. Okay, that's pretty cool. Fire that will build up XT stack, release powerful blast by using the weapon mod. Pressing the weapon mod to make sure that's sent to charge. I like the lock on burst. So give me that. Hey! Be nice to your little friend. Oh, what's this? Oh, look, you got an actual book. Like an actual book. Legends on me, the Doom Marine. I'm the Doom Marine. Alright, so what? I want to test this out. Because three missiles will mostly kill. Alright, Samuel Hayden. They're like, oh, man, there's a lot of crap here. And Samuel Hayden's like, I could care less. This is probably where... This is probably where all the evil juices live. Excuse me, I want to buy some evil orange juice. And they're like, we have plenty of evil orange juice for sale. And he's like, fantastic. I love orange juice. Oh, what the? I would let this happen, but a dollar's donuts, he's going to win. So, point boink. Reload. Point boink. Reload. Oh, point boink. Reload. Point boink. I don't think that's just any. Ah, dude, not now. Dude, you gotta run. You gotta get out. The little guy's like, yeah, I'll kill the Doom guy. And I'm like, dude, we got a bowl. For once, we are on the same team. Dude! Oh, it is on. It is on! Yeah. Alright, where's the big guy? Oh, I got him! I got him! Sweet! Thank goodness for... There. Is he dead? Alright. Thank goodness they glow red when they're about to attack, so I know which ones to focus on. Oh crap, there's another one! There's another one. I gotta get out of here. Go. Jump, load, and fire that sucker. Okay, this is nice, but it's not as glamorous as I was hoping. There he is. Slap you with your own horn. Oh, dude, remember before when I made this as a joke, and I oh no, I'm dead. And I said, man, you know, why introduce one when you can introduce 50? They're taking that to heart. Oh yes. Man, I wish there's a way to run faster. He knows this area better than I do too, so he's probably gonna cut me off. Where is he? There he is. Just run into him, run into him. Oh crap, he actually. See, that's an effective strategy when you're sure he can't take it. The only problem is, he can, I'm okay with that. Dude. They introduced one fighting the little guys, and I was like, ah, yeah, I better help them. I better actually make sure they can do this. So all of a sudden, there's like four. I think I killed three total. Three or four total. Dang. And the rockets were doing like zero good, to be 100% honest. Wait, hold on. Is that a... So I can't see it all, but that looks like a Skyrim helmet, which is hilarious. Oh, hold on. Press E. Press E for what? I can't see anything. What? What'd I just do? I can't... I can't see anything. I see a helmet. Is there like a flashlight button? Yeah, screw it. Alright. Sky reference, haha, funny. This is like, okay, yeah, I get it. It's funny. I just can't see it properly, so that's why I'm like, ah, man, how funny as it could be. Alright. Thank you for your sacrifice to the Doom God. Doom Guy God. I'm Doom Guy God, by the way. I'm very intelligent and very trigger happy. One of those statements is a lie. And as you can see by the results of all my worshippers right there, I'll let you guess which one is a lie. You see that for a split second, like, go back to that little clip. Just for a split second, he was like, oh. Alright. Oh, big guy. I think something's shooting at me right now, but I can care less. As I'm totally just laying into him. I actually probably should be using my other weaponry, so. Like that. And that. Yeah, your ability to fly sure is great, isn't it, huh? That's right, okay. They wasted like all my assault rifle ammo. Ah, crap. More of this hot mess. Right. Oh yeah, that would have been miserable trying to like jump on these little platforms. I want that armor. And then having to worry about a fat guy and a little rocket launcher. I remember seeing this artwork once of Die. Alright, that's one. I remember seeing this artwork once, and it showed that guy with a trumpet instead of an actual gun. It was the funniest thing. Gotcha. Wanna see a trick? Gotcha. That's how rockin'. Don't. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't know why it's crashing. Alright. Jump. Okay. Jump. Jump. Okay. Jump. Jump. Alright. We're safe. It's all good. And it is. What's that? Mancubus. So they're called mancubuses. Bam. Oh, there's another mancubus up there. I'm just gonna call them fatties. Alright. Boink. Boink. I shot you in the head, man. You're dead. Boink, boink, boink. Oh, I'm gonna get ya. Just kidding. Cause you're gonna, like, fix yourself and then pop up and kill me. Cause that hasn't happened to me before. Not bitter. Not bitter at all. I really should be using my other ammo, but it's just the assault rifle is my favorite weapon. And I love how there's like an attachment for like missile launchers. I'm like, dude, I don't care. I got a scope, and it does like double the damage while scope. Oh, okay, sweet. Sing my praises.
Yeah. And in his conquest against the
like chapter 18. Crap.
Doomed, his prowess was shown in his crusade.
Heck
the
yeah.
Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might,
he crushed
the obsidian pillars of the blood temples.
I'm just going to assume that's part of like Doom every other game but this
upon
one.
Upon the beasts of the nine circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding, the Doom.
Watching carefully, seeing what they're fighting. Looks like they're just fighting among themselves. Oh, they're slapping him! Slap you, kid. Yeah. Oh, get back, Sonny's. Oh, you killed Jim! I helped you! Serve me. I will be the new Dark Railer of this realm! And they're like, didn't we just get over saying you're incorruptible? And I'm like, no. I didn't hear that at all. Well, apparently he's totally corruptible. He just wants us to serve him forever. And everyone's like, yeah, I'm cool with that. He's like the strongest. He's like the strongest among us. Sure, you can rule us. Boom! Perfect headshots. Like, even though the bullets, like, the bullets sprayed around that little bit, it was still just perfect headshots. Perfect headshots. I can't talk. Alright, so checkpoint. Getting a lot of gear for no reason. This is a good place to stop for a boss. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That is boss fight bonanza. Real quick. Alright, so looking at our weapons. Let's see. Before another lock. That would be nice. Lock on damage much faster. To lock now supports up to 3 targets. Targets will divide amongst. Cool. I'd rather have. Let's see. Instant load. Shots penetrate through targets. I would love that. And then fire twice with the super shotgun before having to reload. Kill multiple demons with the super shotgun blast 30 times. That sounds amazing. And then I got 5 of these suckers so I can get like whatever I want. Swap weapon mods faster. I don't use equipment ever. Area scanning. This compass will pulse when near secret areas. Decrease weapon self damage. There we go. Immune to explosive barrel damage. There we go. Alright, so in the next episode, we will be taking that mess on and trying to kill everything in our path, hopefully. So, good times, right? Because dollars and donuts is going to be a boss fight. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. Pile them on top of each other. Now I'm almost dead and out of ammo for every single weapon. Hold on. It got all over my armor! Aren't we especially evil?